fantastic news. The PR for the Horizon Festival has totally paid off. There will be a massive crowd at the dock to see your cars, so take it easy when you're coming off the ferry. When you reach the road, you can put your foot down. We'll head inland and rendezvous at the festival tonight. It's not a race to get there, but you wouldn't want to be last to arrive, would you? Before we go, I just want to thank all of you for helping me get these cars to Horizon. Believe me, it's just a taste of what's to come. This is going to be the summer of our lives.
The summer of our lives, apparently. Wow. That's a very weird intro for a racing game. I've never seen anything like that in my entire life. Lots of music-y vibe, young, drinking, having fun in the summer. Despite the fact it comes out in the winter, or autumn, I guess. But it's going to be coming out in September. The music is blurring in the background. It might have to take down a little bit, actually, because it's pretty get copyright or something stupid like that. Right, how do I do stuff like that? Apparently, I can't do anything. Wonderful. Right, let's forget that then. Enjoy the music. Oh, man, this game. Right, so the game looks, as you can tell, absolutely stunning. Looks amazing. Let's change the view for a bit as well. Oh, the cockpit looks even more nicer. So this is a McLaren, is it P1, I think? And it's a Ferrari. I don't know what Ferrari that is. Oh! God, I must push it wide. It's hard to sort of judge, like, where my right side is in this view. Like, I have to really... Oh, God. Look at... Oh, my God. This game looks so good. It feels so nice as well. It does feel very... It's definitely not a sim. It's more of like, more of an arcade than a sim, I guess. It's got a certain amount of sim to it, I guess.